I'm in Austin.
Are you okay?
I'm great.
How's your daddy?
Here, talk to him.
Hi, Nez.
Hi, do you want me to come pick him up?
No, you're 1,000 miles away.
It's okay, I can go get on a plane and pick him up.
No, it's fine. He's doing great.
I miss him. I want you to come home. I love him.
He's fine. He's got a couple of burns and 2 stitches from a paring knife.
Please, I'm serious. Let me go and pick him up.
You know your son's a cook now?
I'm a line cook.
He's a line cook.
Be careful.
I'll have him home in time for school.
It looks here like you guys are having so much fun.
All right, give me 1 second. Do you know your son could work a grill?
I had beer.
What did he say?
He says he misses you.
I tell him I love him.